Alléluia.
Amen.
Et au gostate kangamad. Namne toko guyana ra kankote da. Wow. Amen.
Amen.
E warra mantango yichi kankesa
ni.
Amen. Alleluia.
Amen.
Amma yugo staff galata fida. Ma tamne kol kol no sedi patatur te lubbu sanaf de bera kinnin taweda. Nagar gin ta cankale neberech nafsi challama hayonin. Wow. Sedi patatur te lubbu sanaf de be dukanni entaw.
Amen.
Dukanni nan taweda ayate. Ifamale. Ifamale jrenya male entaw dukanni de gol chatin. Alleluia. Wow. Alleluia.
Amen.
Ergan torban kana ngela Lucas bokonna digdemi tokko sodomi afru yamma sodomi jaat maka Yesus goftati nandu bisa Yesus yemus gadi de sit jiraachu damache dan yaddo jirenya tinis yada gara ke sanitti ba fitten yakka ki yom binessa qabotti gujichi sun dingata akasen irran imbane to fe gadda akuma kanatti namota gutum ma biya la farra jiraatan undu marra imbaho irawundu ma dammaqa wanta tawuf jedu kana hundu ma jala bawudaf ilmana maduras dabachu dafum nakargattani ifkadadda jedi amen.
Let I read the entrance verse from Luke chapter 21 34 through 36. Be careful or your hearts will be weighed down with dissipation, drunkenness and the anxiety of life, and that day will close on you suddenly like a trap, for it will come on all those who live on the face of the whole earth. Be always on watch and pray that you may be able to escape all that is about to happen, and that you may be able to stand before Son of Man.
Amen.
Amen.
Gofta galanni sifato.
Amen.
Dubike kana fulfad. Nubarsisi.
Amen.
Nutasai.
Amen.
Yerwat dubbatu gurra banama. Ija banama.
Amen.
Sammu banama.
Amen.
Lape banama nuken.
Amen.
Wanti fon sabakana aska ek albi kesani viada kesani figu ego li chansin rat aera.
Amen.
Amen aera njede.
Amen.
Afura kul kullu isangar gari.
Isan
Nab, Isan Jabez, Isan Irkis, Dubike Jrenya, Dubarsis, Sagaleke Boda, Waribaba, Tanidu Fanundinu Lafakata, Niaban, Ega Oli Chana Kalufteti Debitem Bat, Anafis Arara Gudi, Maka Yesusin, Amen. Nora, 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 thank you.
The title of today's I'm going to speak on is Be Watchful.
Namasim Brajurun Dammak Aidani.
Be watchful.
Akuma Bekamu.
As it is known.
Namme Dammaku Namara Fejuruda.
He that should be wake up is he that have been sleeping.
Namade majurun dammak injettani.
You cannot say to he that is working, wake up.
Namo jirra jurunis dammak injettani.
Nor you can say to he that is on his own regular work.
Namara fengaru dammak et.
But you can say this statement only to he that is sleeping.
Machafa kulkullu kesatti.
In the Bible.
Waqayyo namo tarafan baye dammak seera.
God has quickened many who were sleeping.
Motota sirraku da sagal.
In 1 Kings chapter number 19.
La kopsa shani kaftani gafadu biftani.
If you read from verse 5.
Elias.
Elijah.
Wakayon Kadateus, Sami Wagasadi, Walakachofe, Wakayon Kadate, Wakayo Bokarobse, Garu Rajota Baali Nergafit Eboda, Dubana Dubartitoko Ezabel.
After he locked the heaven praying to God and opened the heaven again praying to God,
Dorsisa Ezabel in Sodate Gafabi Yagati Sebau, Akela Fauna Tabota Kore, Wayuna Jesede, Etuni Mugatoko Jala Rafajru.
He ran out from the Jezebel and hid himself, and as he was sleeping, God sent his angels and woke him up. And when God woke him up, he said, it is not this time. It is not the time you are going to die. For you have a long journey. Wake up and have this. And when he woke up, he saw a bread and a water in a glass. As he woke up and fed that and drink the water, he was able to take a journey of 40 days. And in this new covenant
too,
as I gave you an example from the old covenant, in the book of Acts chapter number 12, if you read from verse
6,
at that time, say the Bible,
Herod,
he was oppressing the church leaders. He was oppressing them. After he beheaded James, he saw that this delighted the Jewish people. Because they were pleased of this, he put Peter into prison. And it was a time of the Feast of Unleavened Bread. So he put Peter into prison so that he will take into the behead again. But the Bible says church was praying about Peter without ceasing. And God sent his angels because of the prayer of the church. That day God sent his angel to awake Peter, but today God is sending his message to awake you now. And the angel of God went into the prison. And the prison was filled of the light of heaven. And the angel of God touched at the side of Peter. And when Peter woke up, being in a prison, but when the angel of God awake him up, he said to him, rise up. And as he rose up, the chain binding him was broken. May the angel of God break that chain binding your life now.
Petros in Gafadam Maxu.
And when the angel awoke Peter, he said to him, rise up, get up, put on your sandals, follow me, for it is not a pass. After they passed the first gate, and the
first
second. The second gate was opened by his own accord. Without any interference, there is no gate that can hinder he that is awake.
Petros in Damascus.
He awake Peter. God, throughout all life,
Hindamax.
God will awake
Malif Damax.
Those who are sleeping.
Ojis have Damax.
By his word.
Malif Damax.
By what?
Duajalabas of Damax.
To scare.
Malif Damax.
Why?
Ergabarota can move if Damax.
Give them a message of the year.
Aforitsi Damax ugarakia dufugana makana.
May you receive the awakening spirit this morning.
Irribagosa saditu jura.
There are three different types of sleeping.
Nitokofan.
The first type is.
Irribau mamat.
The natural type sleeping.
Nilamafan.
The second one is.
Irribabarabarat.
The eternal sleeping or everlasting sleeping.
Isadafan irribafurat.
And the third one is the spiritual type sleeping.
Nijalkaban irribau mamat isininjene.
I told you, the first one is the natural type of sleeping.
Namnekamugu yandatabal karrafega namaka.
That you sleep at the night and woke up in the morning.
Nikon irribau mamada.
This is the natural type.
Waqate bisena makin.
And this is a gift.
Inni lamafan irriba barbarao kan irriba sadumat.
And the second one is the everlasting sleeping.
Dua ichud.
Which is to mean days.
Warigo of tatijran in dua mitirrafam male.
Those who are in Christ will never die for the shall sleep.
Yesus angafa irga mota wajinga fa mulato sagale malakata gafa dagan. Warren nufayat tijru chala kan dafe irriba dammak uisanida.
Because it is them, those who awake at the last trumpet.
Innikunis irribada.
When Jesus will reveal who is
Male Duhamit.
And this is also a type of sleeping.
Innisadafanan ratidubad warra.
And the third I am going to focus today.
Irriba furat.
Is the spiritual sleeping.
Irriba fura.
This is spiritual sleeping.
Namna tuma waldadaku.
As you are going to church.
Ituma waqesu.
As you are worshiping.
Ituma tajajilu.
As you are ministering.
Rafu danda.
You may be fainted.
Irriba fura.
And such spiritual sleeping.
Itu waqesu. Itu waldadaku. Itu tajajilu. Rafu danda.
It is sleeping as you are working, as you are ministering, as you are worshiping.
Irriba fura. Rafu kesana tamim bektu.
How can you know that you are sleeping spiritually?
But can you consider it?
Let I give you an example.
Namne gafa irriba furake sagalu.
When you are in a deep sleep of spiritual sleeping,
erga arankabu.
You will never have any new vision.
Mullatankabu.
Any new message.
Abjunkabu.
Any new dream.
Namne gafa irriba furake sagalu.
When you are in deep sleeping of spirit,
walitifenya ni waqayyo wajinkabu duritu daddaba.
Your fellowship with God start breaking.
Waqayyo kara dubisa sitindubatu tanan.
If God is not talking with you,
kara sagale dufe sitinasa utanan.
Through his word,
kara dursi amale fachis.
Through the way he have trained you,
gafana kasedo sinigala deyad.
You may understand this statement.
Amatanko shakala furaka matakon qaban.
Because I myself have my own spiritual training.
Akatan itigofta jinasa akatan itigoftan nataso kamatakon qabasinis kamatake sanikam.
And you to have the way God spoke and communicate to you.
Mitire?
Isn't it?
Akadur bek to sanat.
In the way you were trained.
Sitinasa utanan.
If God is not talking to you.
Abjudan.
In your dream.
Mullatan.
In your vision.
Sagaleda.
In his word.
Goftan gara kenu futanan.
If God is not communicating you.
Irriba furayokan du afurake sejer tajjud.
You are in a spiritual deep sleep.
Sagale yeroba yedubachu jalladu.
This is my favorite verse.
Fasa kuda sadi lakopsa sadi me sinifan dubisa.
Psalm 13 verse 3.
Naduka dubisa.
Let you read this with me.
Ya waqayyo gofta.
Ya waqayyo
gofta. Na ilali.
Na ilali.
Na afdebis.
Na afdebis.
Irriba duwa kan irrafnetti jako na afibsi. Mera debiati irriba duwa kan irrafnetta da. Ijako naibs. Yamotin kalfindaltenya ainochen abra.
It says, consider and answer me, O Lord my God. Give light to my eyes, or I will sleep the sleep of days.
Agesani kana ta Dawud.
Have you heard the prayer of David?
Irriba dua.
Give light to my eyes.
Akan ravnet.
Or I will sleep the sleep of days.
Ijako naibs.
Open my eyes.
Natidu badudam akadurisana natasaidam.
Speak to me as usual.
Barri waqayyo namatasa ubaraifat.
Because the year
Barri waqayyo sagale sana marada bugaru baradu kanati barai ribaduat.
The year God is communicating to you in the year of lights.
Barrikum baradu mata undagatina.
Don't forget The time we are in the end time.
Barawaldan Christiana ribadua kesa jurtu da barrikun.
A time at which Church of Christ.
Barawaldan Christiana irgama shegatte da barrikun.
Are in a deep sleep, seizing their message.
Bara mulanne na marka badeda.
It's a time at many where.
Bara abjun na marka duena.
Losing their dream and a vision.
Ribadua kan irafnet.
And not to sleep of days.
Ijakona ips.
Open my eyes.
Naban.
Give light to my eyes.
What's in itima?
Let me tell you something.
Warra furat damakoni.
Those who are awake in spirit.
Irribu masafoni gafarafani yu irrafumiti.
They will never even in deep sleep.
Wakayo wajinasau.
In physical sleeping.
Machamni kulkulu maljeda.
What the Bible says.
Wakayo da. Michota saida. Irriba kesa yu insora ida.
God feeds his beloved even in their sleeping.
Wakayo michota samal kesa yu.
God.
Irriba kesa yu malgoda insora.
Feeds his beloved even in their sleeping.
Gavati that I'm there after you.
So as you are sleeping.
Satan has sitasa amit.
You will never communicate Satan.
Wakayo to sitasa.
God by himself communicate you.
Roma sadeti ramalja dubi wakayo.
In the Roman chapter number 8.
Afurri wakayo akasiti that I'm bike saniti sini maltaida sini kadataida. Afurrike damaka gafatu.
When your spirit is awake,
irriba duaraft.
You will never be in deep.
Michunke du fe irriba kesa sitasa.
Of spiritual sleeping, for your beloved will communicate you.
We do a dotabo konashan. The corpse lamada. Mena dubisa na duka dupata.
Let I read Songs of Song chapter 5 from verse 2.
Anira fera. Yandiko garu rafne. Sagalene yakotin nagama. Inni balbala rukuta. Balbalanaf bani. Bani fika kaidi gauli chatim.
It says, I slept, but my heart was awake. Listen, my beloved is knocking. Open to me, my sister, my love, my dove, my perfect one. For my head is wet with dew.
Ani rafera.
I was sleeping.
Yani kogaru rafne.
But my heart is awake.
Sagalem bichu goti natidagama.
For I am listening to the voice
Balbalana
of my.
Balbalanaf bani eda.
Knocking at the door.
Maljada waljalo dokiatin.
For the church of the Dotion.
Mulata sadidik jama.
Revelation 3:20.
Ani bakeda bat debal balar rukuta.
I will knock from the outside.
Kanati banu yojrate.
If there is somebody open for me.
Olgale sawa jimadi tinanta.
I will be with him on a table.
Michunke bakeda bat debal balar rukuta ola.
So your beloved is knocking from outside.
Irriba dua kesa jirta yota irabanu undandes.
You can listen to his voice.
Jammakada yota geru yolo sagale michunke dufu balbala rabanu wantisira wunchuru.
If you are in a deep sleep of a spirit, but your beloved is knocking from the outside.
Ganamakana kasi afurisi jammak sugara kia dufu mnadiga oli chatin.
May you receive the awakening spirit by the power in the blood of the Lamb.
Namni walda Christiana kesa tujuru.
Even though somebody may be in the church,
irriba duara fudanda.
He may live in the deep sleeping of spirits.
Ephesians chan.
If you read Ephesians chapter number 5,
la kopsa kudafur.
From verse 14.
Ati yai saraftu dammak.
Oh, that sleeps awake.
Warra duan kesa kai.
Rise from the dead.
Christos sifipsa.
Oh, Christ shall shine.
Kan dammak efamma yu iftiwa kayo jira.
If you are awake, the light of God is at hand now.
Ati yai saraftu maltei.
Now.
Dammaki.
Who are sleeping.
Christos margoda.
Rise up.
Sifipsa.
For Christ shall shine for you.
Ergankuni.
This message.
Walda Ephesion ifdufe.
Was sent to Ephesians.
Walda Ephesion.
In the church of Ephesians.
Raftejilt.
Were in deep sleeping.
Mullata lama sadia mashanit.
If you read Revelation 2:3-5.
Dabiya Asia jiran kesa.
One of the church in Asia.
Ephesians chapter 1.
Ephesian church was one.
Well done biya Asia jiran kun.
And this church
jabina mata sani kabu
have their own strengths
that nabbi mata sani
and their own weakness too.
Well done Ephesians na kasjeda.
The king said to church of Ephesians
jabina ke be kai da waqayyu.
I know your strengths.
Mine jabinne she.
What was her strength?
Ijawjia furaqabd.
She had spiritual fruits.
Obsaqabd aidan.
She has patience.
Akasumas
and
somdota gargar bafte bek taidan.
You will never tolerate the wicked.
Itu ergaman tain war ergamal finjeden.
Those who are boasting themselves.
Itu akayo energin nairger war jeran.
As an apostles and the messengers.
Somdota dabafte bek taidan.
You know those who are lying.
Makai Yesus if jette rakinati dan desebatu jaminati kabdu bekaidan.
And also you have endured for the sake of the name of Christ.
Garuato kosiratar gateraidan.
But you have a weakness too.
Jalele dur kabdu sanagatetaidan.
You have lost your previous love.
Amma malirakka kufte yadaduidan.
And remember where you fell.
Of it in Damak Tungadu Tanan, sit Tanu Fadefe.
If you consider not, I will come to you.
But to Ipsakeni Jodasijala Buta.
And I will remove your lampstand.
If the world Dakristana Yesusida. Ipsake Sijala Fudajetundu Kanagana Mati Debitada.
That lampstand was representing Christ.
Malirraka Kufteyadat.
Consider where you fail.
Kufati Shear Gudaf.
To consider her.
Damakuti Sherajira.
Failing place, you
kanaf,
should
have. Kanaf maljera ne feson shangu da furirat.
Be awake.
Ati ay saraftu.
That is why.
Damak.
The Bible says.
Warradu anke sakai.
You who that is sleeping.
Christos sivipsa.
Arise from the dead.
Namni mulatan kamne.
For Christ shall shout.
Namna bjun kamne.
That has.
Namni sagalen kamne.
No vision.
Obolesa duat.
No message. He is as dead.
Irrandebia. Namni sagalen kamne.
If you are.
Namni abjun kamne. Namne mulatan kamne obolesa duat.
If you are lack of message, vision, dream, you are almost dead.
Wanta namne inkabane abudandes.
You may lack what other have.
Wanti biftu kana gajallasi mejachuni sudanda.
You may be interpretation.
Erga kabdatanan mulata kabdatanan sore sadat.
You are rich if you have vision, message and dream.
Nama ori kaburra
than he that have money.
Nama mullata kabuwaya.
Better is he that have a vision.
Mullanni jiru tanana kattoricha mana ajgotu yumbekt.
Because you cannot manage even if you don't have a vision.
Nama humna kaburra
than he that is mighty.
Nama ofsa kabuwaya.
Better is the patient.
Nama biya bulchura
than he that.
Nama of bituwaya.
Take over the city.
Nama wa unduma kabate.
Better is
abdin kamnerra
he that.
Nama mullata kabuwaya.
Control himself. And better is he that has the vision.
Jireenyi kee amma mul'ata keetit.
He that has no
vision. Jireenyi kee ija mul'ata sana keessa jira.
Your life is as much as your vision.
Namni.
A man.
Irriba du'a keessa jiru.
That is in a deep sleep.
Inqabu sagalee.
May not have a voice.
Inqabu abju.
Dream.
Inqabu mul'ata.
A word and a vision.
Mul'ata jechuunis waan akkasiin argaa jira. Waaqayyoon natti agarsiisaa duwwaa miti.
Vision is not to mean I am looking something like that.
Bara afura dammaqaa qabdu.
But if you have awakened.
Mul'ata hojii qabda.
Awakened.
Mul'ata jireenyaa qabda. Mul'ata waaqessuu qabda. Mul'ata barachuu qabda. Mul'ata hojjechuu qabda.
If you have a quick spirit, you will have a vision for your academy, for your business, and for your ministry too.
Mulatan kablutana waqayyo wajina demuni yu amantetun tani amanote sitita.
If you are working without vision, even with God, it is a religion, not faith.
Waqesunu mulata barbachisa.
Because what
Jesus do kademun mulata barbachisa.
It's vision.
Kanaf kana makana ergasi qaba.
So I do have a message for you.
Dammaqi ribadu akessa.
May you awake from that deadly sleeping.
Namni rafu.
He that is sleeping.
Namni abjun kamne.
That lacks vision.
Namni mullatan kamne.
That lacks dream.
Namni riba fura kessa jiru.
He that is in spiritual sleeping.
Obole saduati.
Is almost dead. And the dead cannot worship.
Duanab junkabu.
And the dead has no
duan mullatankabu.
The dead has no dream.
Duan duada.
And the dead is almost dead.
Duan keraka se jirato.
May your dead body be quickened.
Isaiah.
Let you read Isaiah.
Digdami jaa.
Chapter number 26.
Kudasagal.
From verse 19.
Menan dubisa.
Let I read that verse to you.
Naduka dubat. Warrikan keti garu. Injirat refisani duaka isi warra wala kesa chiftan kagamada farfada ya gofta fitensa terkitu fitensa jirenya kennuda e galafti kera warra duani olbafti.
It says,
amen, amen, amen.
It says, your dead shall live, their corpus shall rise. O dwellers in the dust, awake and sing for joy, for your day is radiant day, and the earth will give birth to those long dead.
Eu kanage sagale amba warrikan keti garu maltau injiratu.
But you
refisani duaka. Isi warra wala kesach iftan ka malta farfatna. Ka gamada.
Your dead shall live. Their corpus shall rise.
Fit ensa te kenitu fit ensa jure nyati wante.
For your deal is a life giving deal.
Ina fanka le sakan sike sadue.
If you are losing your
jalali kan sike sadue.
Previous zeal.
Abjunka le sakan sike sadue.
Love and dream.
Mullati farfanna kan sike sadue.
If you lost
mullanne kadanna kan sike sadue.
The vision of
kaiduota gidduda farfadu sinjeda goftanar. Kaiduota gidduda lallabi sinjeda goftanar. Kaiduota gidduda gammadi sinjeda goftanar.
If you lost the vision for worshiping, the vision for ministry, God is awakening you now. Rise and worship.
Sagalenkun.
This verse
warra dola fa wala jiruf miti
was not to those who are in mutuary
warra furatti due,
but to those who
warra mulatar ka due
spiritually
warra junar ka due
in the dream
kamuta makakal tanasuna zamru.
Arise from the day and sing.
Manfasachu yemote rayachu yemote.
If you are dead in your spirit,
bakumana yemotachu.
If you are dead alive,
tadasu kamuta makakal.
Arise from the dead.
Waqayyo waqa warraduani miti waqa warrajraniti.
For God is God of the living.
Warrafurati tuwe.
Those who are dead in spirit.
Gafto ko waqayyo kazada sab Israelin.
One day God said to Israelites.
Iskel bagona sodomi torba.
In Ezekiel chapter 37.
La kopsa dalama.
Verse 12.
Menandupisa.
Let I read that verse for you.
Kanafati sanirratraj dubbadu.
Therefore prophesy.
Waqayyo goftan.
Say to them.
Ya sabako kunu ana wala kesanambana.
Thus said the Lord.
Isa kesa sinambas.
I'm going to open your grave.
Be Israelit sinandebis.
Bring you up.
Isininis nangalch.
Oh.
Isin ya sabako awala kesan bane. Isa kesa yemuni sinbas. Ani waqayyo kanta kana annabektu.
Says.
Warra abjunar kadue.
To those who were dead in the dream.
Warra mulatar kadue.
In their vision.
Ubadda samnikuni.
These people,
lafego gatiga fafa kefamu.
When they were resembled to the dried bones,
indue miti.
They were alive in
the gator batama biya Babylon jira bojame.
Body under the captivity.
Garu mulati jire nya abjunar kadue.
But when they were died in the
irriba furake sagale.
When they are deep in sleep.
Sabara fajru.
Spiritual sleeping.
Sabicha waqayyo.
God said.
Awala kembanaida.
I will open your grave.
Awala mulata kembana gana makana digolcha.
I will open.
Awala jire nya kembana gana makana.
Of your
awala abju kembana.
I will open the grave of your vision and your dream.
Namasim brajru.
Tell your neighbor.
Damma kedane.
Awake.
Irgama awak ayoida.
The angel of God.
Mal Petros etibueda.
Touched at what body of Peter?
Petros ini takadu pisa. Elias ini takadu pisa. Chinacha satibueda. Gama. Zeri kale.
Do you understand?
Mal satibue.
It touches at what of his body?
La fanama damaksu avantich.
So it is awaking body part.
La famalgon.
So awaking what?
La fanama damaksu.
Body part.
Amen. La fanne damaku tirak ebue.
So God touched at his side.
Sitabuarraum nadiga walichatin.
God touch you today.
Amen.
Amen.
La famalgon unjede. La fatamaksu. Godanu nakaira chinacha satibue.
The angel of God touched at his side.
In
the
maxi.
And awake him.
Malgore.
Did what?
In the maxi.
Awake him.
Malifa yo namni gafa sitibutani. Utaleka.
Because when you have a touch to your side, you may jump from your place.
Amatoko to gafa ribaka singasani. Oh, na imbarei. Ijuwele rasen banamudida. Tokotoko mokuma guya sati jati tarafe de makai.
Some people may be awake.
Don't go kuni jasaranjuru.
Instantly, and some may be feel
heavy
of the sleeping.
Lava creak is out alje seka sutu like ebuye goftan.
And God touched at awaking body part.
Sita buga na makana.
May God touch you.
Amen. Sita bunjeda.
Amen.
Gafto komana gubati fa kenya kana dupatera.
I spoke this example.
Jarso to kota kase dani kada tu waga kuda. Ja ol ko dator banati fakata saganta faina ta jajilu fanijira bukenjil be fadde amma me gofta du gafa kadatan dure ro farfanna ro kadanna ro lallaba dubbin ke du fenatibu amma garuna timbu.
Nana dod, maalif duftenan dem maksi tuwe dan ikadatu. Ancallu madetani, erong kadat du challi sa challi rin agifad. Amma tu makadatani, dufi afuri ras, ea kanna godin jade maledu. Gava zara kolfanna kabe. Garu kadanna anjarsa sirrida. Dufi sitte buwe sin dem maksi tuanan, dubi waka yo kadanna farfannan, irriba duwa kesa jirta jachuda.
If the spirit of God is not shaking you,
sitta busia dem maksi gana makana.
Spiritual deep sleeping. May he rise you.
Namasimbrajron sitta buedani.
May he rise you this morning.
Waraka yero montarbov keyboarding ka uduwati bua.
Somebody may be awakened by keyboard.
Yero meshan ka uduwamit. Yero gona ke sitta bu. Yero mana ke sitta bu.
Only at machine type.
Sitta buedani namasimbrajron.
Let you be quickened even when you are at your home.
Roma bakonna kuda sadi kuda tokko igol chan andubisa.
If you read Romans chapter number 13,
mena wajinjeda yerot durana manne chaala amma guyan fayina wanu tiyatef yeronkun yerot ribada makun sinirajru tausa beka. Amen.
Amen. It says, beside this, you know what time it is, how it is now a moment for you to awake from the sleep. For salvation is nearer to us now than when we become believers. Than the time at which we become believers, the time of salvation is at hand now. What does this mean?
Ufatin ilma waqayyo gaera.
The second coming of Jesus is at hand.
Yerot durana manne chaala.
Than the day we receive.
Yeron nira chubura no iku.
Jesus.
Yeron nira biyela farra no iku.
Than the day we
Yerot bafachu.
Deliver.
Yeron biya Kenya tigalu gaera da.
The time of our rest is at hand now.
Olichi waqayyo kararra jirada.
The son of the Lord.
Yerot durana manne chaala amma guyan fayina gara Kenya timaltera diatera.
For the Lamb of God is on his way and his day is at hand.
Gizeya qarebe now.
The time is at hand.
Yeronku yerot riba damakun sinirajru tausa beka.
And know that.
Yeronku yerot raftumit.
Is the time not
yerot katuda. Yerot damaktuda. Yerot mulata fudachu sinirajruda.
Time to receive a vision.
Alkarakinasu sokera.
That time of trouble has
come. Guyichidi atera.
And the time is at hand.
Sagale rachi machafa kana kesatti chafame yodu biftani yo serani daltani tute biyela fa gubbaratti wanti baye rawate rawata masjira.
If you understand the prophetic word written in this Bible, many of them have been accomplished.
Biyela fa gara sasaba mutti di achajirti.
And the earth is going to round up.
Biyela fa rajratta malekan biyela fa kantane beka.
And know that you are in the world but you are not of the world.
Guyan fayinanu tidya chaira.
For the time of salvation is at hand.
Kana fa maltu sausin rajraida.
That is why you have to watch.
Dammakaida.
Be awake.
Thessalonians chapter number 5.
In 1 Thessalonians chapter number 5.
La kolsashan.
If you read 5.
Nui garweda.
But
Ilmanifat.
We are the children.
Ilmanguyat.
Of light and.
Erga ilmanifatane.
The children of day.
Erga ilmanguyatane.
If you are children of light.
Kota in dammagna.
Children of day.
Of kamna.
Let us.
Malayaka warrakani rafu in ifnaida.
Control ourselves and not to sleep as others.
Machin.
Drunkenness.
Irribi.
Sleeping.
Irribi afura.
Spiritual sleeping.
Machin.
Drunkenness.
Kan ilman ifamit.
Is not belong to.
Kan ilman guyamit.
The children of day.
Kan ilman dukanat.
Not the children of.
Nu garu ilman ifat.
Light.
Nu ilman guyat.
You are.
Kan afu got time damagna.
Children of light and children of day. So let us wake up.
Omlat igoli changana makana sirratta raja.
I prophesy.
Mandara warraduaniti damake igoli chatin.
Enter your life this morning.
Erkan sidamaks.
You
sagale sidamax abtun sidamax garaketa jajera.
As I command the power to awake you this morning.
Yerokun.
This time
yero sadumad
is a last time.
Waldawa qayora
from the church of God.
Cristiano tarra
from Christians.
Maltegama.
What is expected?
Damaku.
To be awake.
Damaku.
To be awake.
Maltaunjere.
To be what?
Damaku.
To be awake.
Jrenje Christiana.
The life of Christians.
Wala matifa kefama.
Are resembled into two.
Namaloluf.
To an army.
Namafigut.
And as an athlete.
Fakenya lolto fratanilaltam.
If you see the nature of army.
Lolto raftu lolto sirimiti.
They will never get to sleep.
Lolto ndamakoda.
They are always awake.
Idanna sani lafankani.
They will never put their armor down.
Warrifigan.
Those athletes.
Wararafamiti.
Will never be in deep sleep.
Waradamakoda.
For they are always awake.
Nuyaroba ye.
Many time.
Mochad refik charati gamanna.
We may celebrate their victory.
Mochis nufuf garu.
But to the victory.
Shakala wagadirat.
There is a long time train.
Senigala.
You understand?
Christian rafan Christianamiti.
If you are in deep sleeping, you are not a good Christian.
Round mad relo la rajira.
We are in the
Lolde Kenya garu phone if diga jimit.
And our warfare is
Machafurahama warramullanne warrakillen saratto jetan warrana mawallalchisan warra yada waqayyo dankan.
With the flesh and the blood, but with the principalities.
Isan kana move. Isan kana loluf.
To fight against them.
Yeroundu mana madam maqato to sirajira.
You should have to be awake always.
Namamali. Amma to goto goto annar garraftan atoma namni sirenga di base bakkesin kayyo fin bektani.
Many of you may be even fainted if you were taken out.
Sirra daera ribadu adiga walichan.
So Steve took out the couples with their baits.
Wari duani nagawi? Duani farvata? Kanafidam ati ya isaraftu dammaki warra duan kesa maltai. Kai!
The dead cannot worship God. That is
kai farfadu kai gamma.
Bible says, arise from the dead and worship.
Eungiduda.
Among whom?
Warra duan kesa.
Among the dead.
Nabonne bayenge san Christianu manke san kelensa nadim.
Many of people living here, your Christianity is wavered by wind.
Kelensa bektu?
Do you know wind?
Yoruba yana dubat frame kelensa duka wajinola da ro oseku dalama tokorati.
In Isaiah chapter number 12 from verse 1, the Bible says, Ephraim follow after the wind.
Yoruba ngari agartani waqesitu sinetitola.
And you may celebrate when you see something good.
Oh ibarreku ngari da waqa yorka gari fitera.
How good is this year? God has blessed me.
Baisa garida.
How awesome is it?
Ammo yero alle tawdidummo.
But when circumstances are not good now.
Me o manjedo yero berankara damalin kakkabao.
You start quitting giving your prayer saying, let me pray another time.
Yosef tudufeo.
What if he come to you?
Yosef udeo.
What if he take you?
Hey. Yaronko yero tribada makunu rajiru tawsa beka.
Know that this is a time that you have to be awake.
You know Mali?
It's a time to what?
Yeah.
To be awake.
Anamma senta jajiru da finkaradwan.
I will not pray to minister you.
Ayanne kenna waqayyo ti male ojiko miti.
For the grace is the gift of God, not by my work.
Garo fiko finkaradda.
But I pray for myself.
Yonna baden sen rai fachu danda wante.
Because it is only if I could stand and endure that I can minister you.
Isinigala.
You understand?
Yeah. Kanaf arrawan sinittima.
So let me tell you something today.
Yeron yatera.
The time is at hand.
Amma yugar rafajirtu yeron sitti yatera.
If you are yet sleeping, the time is at hand.
Nama simbrajiru yeron yatera idani.
Tell your neighbor, the time is at hand.
Dammaqe idani.
Be awake.
Ajake salala dammaqe.
Be awake.
Waribake amen yati. Aha. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. David akaseda.
David said.
Farsa dibba fafrutami sadi.
In Psalm 143.
La kosa torba.
From verse 7.
Akawarrabolatti gadibuni akanintanef fulake na jalan oksin. Mena duka jada akawarraduani akanintanef. Fulake na jalan oksin. Amen se jalan oksin waqi waqota.
Says, wow. Answer me quickly, O Lord, my spirit fails. Do not hide your face from me, or I shall be like those who down to the pits. That I will never be like
that.
Hide not your face from me. Talk to me. Communicate
to
me. Let me tell you two things as I'm going to round.
Dammaqu mali barbaachise.
Why is necessary to be awake?
Tokofa.
The first one.
Amadu fujala baudaf.
To escape the evil.
Maljala.
To escape what?
Amadu fujala baudaf.
The coming evil.
Sagale jalqaba silan irade be dubisa.
Let I read the previous verse again.
Lucas 21:34 silan irade be dubisa daga.
Luke 21 from verse 34.
Yemusgat isit tijrachu dammachit yaddo drenyatinis yadegara kesani bahafitani akakiyom binessa qabutti goyichisun dingat akasinran imbanet ofegadda akuma khanat namota gutumma biyela farajratan undumarra imbao yero unduma dammaqa wanta tawuf jedu kana unduma jala bawudaf amen
ses
mal tawudaf wanta tawuf jedu jala mal tawudaf bawudaf
be on guard so that your head are not weighed down with dissipation and drunkenness and worries of this life, and that day catch you unexpectedly like a trap, for it will come up on all who live on the face of all earth. Be alert at all time, praying that you may have the strength to escape all those things that will take place and to stand before the Son of Man.
Agesani,
have you heard this verse?
Machim biyalafa,
the darkness of the earth
albaduman trenya gadisi
and
yada kesani tinkenina.
Be not submit yourself
kiyote yakasin inkamnef
to such a trap, not to be trapped
akka binesa kiyodan qabamuta kasin inkamnef,
not to trap you like a beast entering into the trap.
Biyalafatu in baking uyichirambao,
for the world are going to be trapped unexpectedly.
Guyanu fatil mawaqayyo kan beku abadu war ergamoti waqarayum bekaneo,
for even the angels will not know the day of the second coming of the Son of God.
Rakkinni biyalafa,
the challenge
biyalafa
of this problem,
challenge biyalafa
of the world,
rawman biyalafa dabalaga fadufu dabalaga fadufu.
As the problem and challenges of this world are getting increasing,
the rambi yalafa
and the infirmity
dabalaga faduf
at they are increasing,
amen,
evil
doot
des
jalin
evil
biyalafa rat
at they are increasing
dabalaga faduf
on this world
wanta dufu sanajala bawudaf,
to escape that evil
damaka yeda,
you have to be alert.
In damaktu tana,
if you are not be alerted,
illensi dufu sifu de darba,
a wind
yo damakta garu
may take you
abatte illensi cha dabarsit,
but if you are alert
ergansi kabagana makana,
I do have a message.
Haman duf sifu de akanda berref illensi duf akasin kufifnef damakiri golichatin.
May you be alert by the power in the blood of the Lamb to escape the coming evil and the coming wind.
Nama damaket,
he that is alert
baramoudanda
is able to conquer and have a victory over years.
Nama damaket,
he that is alert
qillensa baratu achudanda
is able to control the atmosphere.
In damagnetana,
if you are not alert
sobabdu gagargar bafachu sirakis,
you cannot able to separate the
dabatte challenge sanan qabu sirakis
the lie, and you cannot be able to stand.
Yesus akasjede bartota san,
and Jesus said to his disciples
qorum sattakkan gallefed,
not to get into temptation
damaka
be awake
maltair
and
karadaid
pray.
Matthew 16:6 me afurtami to konkas mena wajenjera qorum attakkan gallef damaka karadda afurille dimada fongaru dadabada sialamma facci ke kadate ya bako tofo dipina kuni tunin nugin anarra inderba indanda mayote jalalli kiara wata mujede debie dufe itu sarrafani arg ijisani tulfate ture ammas isani siachihike siyasa daffa kadatu masadura kadat.
Matthew 26 from verse 41 through verse 3. Stay awake and pray that you may not come into the time of trial. The spirit indeed is willing, but the flesh is weak. Again he went away for the second time and prayed, my father, if it cannot pass unless I drink it, you will be done. Again he came and found them sleeping, for their eyes were heavy. So leaving them again, he went away and prayed for the third time, saying the same word. Then he came and to the disciples said to them, are you still sleeping and taking your rest? See, your hour is at hand, and the Son of Man is betrayed into the hand of the sinners.
Fond dadabada.
The flesh is weak.
Afurigaru imada.
And the spirit is willing.
Orumsata kangalef.
That not to enter into temptation.
Jamaka karatna.
Awake and pray.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Yerokana dubat.
When he spoke this word.
Du'af rakina dura sajuru argera.
He saw the temptation he is going to face.
Bartoni garu nargine.
But his disciples have not seen this.
Petros akajere.
But Peter said,
Anamma duati sibira nafud.
I will not forsake you even unto days.
Itunda koine yinsi asadina ganta.
But Jesus said, you will deny me before the cock cry.
Garu amantinke kadolanto chone FC karatera.
But I pray to you that your faith may not faint you.
Baradoti debitu tolota ko jajabes. Jesus
and Jesus
siasadi.
Three times.
Garatol baye kadata.
Went to the mountain and prayed.
Barto taragaru hirriba duatu rafa.
But his disciples were heavier.
Siasadi du felale.
There is sleeping.
Tokofa du fe.
He tested them.
Kaqorum satakangale fkaradaire.
And warned them.
Lamma fa du fe.
The second.
Sada fa du fe. Irribi jasane tulfate jira.
And the third they were heavier of the sleeping.
Irriba normali mit irriba duat.
This was not usual sleeping.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Asirati dage fada doksa to konsitima.
Listen to me once.
Jesus kadate.
Jesus prayed.
Umna fudate.
And received a power. Umna
mali.
Power to what?
Umna duat tadem.
A power to face.
Umna duat durat abbat.
A power to stand.
Gava sada fado fe kajade.
And on the third he said.
Kota tadem naide.
Let's go and
malit.
Let's go to what?
Ulfinati.
Is it to the victory?
Jirenyati.
The life.
Kota maltana. Itademna.
But he said, let us go to.
Inni umna argateera.
He that has received.
Umna duwa dura dabbatu. Umna challenge dura dabbatu. Umna hama dura dabbatu. Abba sarka fudateera. In Sudan. Kota maltana. Itademna.
He feared not. But he said, let us face.
Inni ndammakne.
He that is sleeping.
Inni umna nargane.
He that has not received a power.
Etros billa borsada fure gurra. Gurba toko kute ragate.
Peter drew his sword and cut the ear of one of the army.
Warri ndammakne billa rasu. Warri ndammakan garu humna rasu.
Amen.
Those who are awake wave their power. And those who are sleeping wave their sword.
Eh ukana ragairo. Namasim birajurun. Warri ndammakne dali. Umna foni mulla tweda.
Umna foni
mulla. Warri damma kangaru.
Warri
damma kangaru. Ayana mulla tu.
Amen.
Iyati amen.
Amen.
Tell your neighbor, the awake shall be manifested by spiritual power and grace. But those who are sleeping shall be manifested by their physical power.
Billake manneti debise egoftan.
And Jesus said, your sword into its back.
Atum barbade macwa qarana irgena gargara ture banko ide.
If I was needed of it, God would have sent his angel to help me.
Burana metelu masanatte debiseda.
And he healed the ear of that army.
Anamba kota sanakiatte wantena debu.
And I am marveled of that verse.
Namne jalle na gochuf ka irran debi uf male. Alumanne gurra shefa yesu disanin debiani. Ha?
He would have even able to stop him before he cut the ear of that army.
Gurbasanat debis ya goftan garu biru madarbani malgo dan qabane umna du adurat abato malta iran fudatera.
For he have received to face death.
Umna furadu arradi golichatin.
Amen.
May you receive the power.
Malchara kutanamba.
What was the
rakina nu fujala bauda
to escape the coming evil
malta.
Be what?
Jamakati.
Be awake and pray.
Jesus darbe duwatti deme bartonni garu do sani gaddi sani battanaman.
Jesus was confident to face the days disciples were fainted.
Abachun dandeñ malif jamakani umnan fudan.
Why? Because they have not received the power.
Anavrakkeni dufe qorum sidufe iddo gale satte sande bisa Jesus gafa duwa kae Petrosin barbacha laga Galila dake. Iddo kale sa bayti debi Petros.
And Peter went back to his earlier place.
Ageti Jesus lafa Petros qurtumi qabajiru.
And Jesus went there.
Nasisu di seti.
And with slow sound.
Ijo lafa amba fanna qurtumi abdebran qabdani yeden.
He say, do you have something?
Enna Jesus inta uga fargweda.
When Peter know that was Jesus, he jumped to the scene.
Galana tigadu taleda. Malif iddo gaddi sira wante fija sadoda abachu dadabe.
Because he leave his place.
Kotte rengoftan.
And Jesus asked him.
Ofette debise.
Come to me.
Olota kotix.
Keep my sheep.
Ilmoleko heg. Olota kotix. siyasa da farra DBA.
Keep my ships again.
Malif daba chudat daban barton.
Why couldn't they stand?
Malif rakini chala abatani dandama chudat daban.
Why couldn't they withstand and challenge their face?
Malif challenge mowdat daban. Dammakane umnam fudan.
Because they have not the power.
Ergansik abagana makan. Rakini biyela fa inirata jettene egin dabalabula. Isaganadu fu chala. Atisasana mowd af ayana chalu furat udiga uli chatin.
Receive the greater power and grace to
come. Ayana chalu fradu diga ole chatim.
The coming evil, may you receive the grace.
Ayani umni warra rafuf kenda mamichi.
The grace and the power.
Warra damake ime barbadif.
Be given to those who are sleeping, those who are alert.
Ilmawak ayyoti o malif kadachuni se barbachise.
Being the son of God, why he needed to pray?
Anaf sifa kenya katawufida.
Because he was to be a role model for me.
Anaf sif barum satawufida.
To be teaching for us.
Yohannes adura afrukuda torba, irga Yohannes.
Let you read the first epistle of John chapter 5.
Sagale kana naduka jada. Biyala fakana kesat. Akuma Christos. Jiratet jiratu kenyan guya ferdit ija jabina qamna akkayenyu tijiratu dan akka Christos jiratet.
It says love has been perfected among us in this, that we may have boldness on the day of judgment, because as he is, so are we in this world.
Akka Christos jiratet tijiratu dan,
to live as he was.
Christos rafan turre.
Jesus was not sleeping.
Guya wangela lallaba.
He used to preach gospel.
Al kangara tol baye kadata.
Every day, and went to the mountain every night to pray.
Siasa di gara tol baye kadate. Bartotan dammaka karadade. Garu san dammakun danden. Rafaturan. Rakkinni gafadu fu garu jalabaw daddaban. Abachu daddaban. Iddo gaddisan. Imbattanaman. Killensidufu. Rakini dufu sifuria kandabarif dabate challenge akagotuf dabate katimormituf dabate kayfatuf afuri damagan humni damagan galama kana kase sifa kenamudi golichatin.
May you receive the awakening spirit to stand still despite any challenge of life.
Hallelujah.
With the Lord
ajajera umnadi golichatin sirra daera ribatwa sirra daera.
I rebuke any power of days.
Lamafa.
The second.
Malif damakum barbachis.
Why is it necessary to be alert?
Christiani gofta barat male barretu gofta miti. Masere gofta Jesus. Ilmina maide.
Jesus said.
Gofta sambatati re.
Amen.
Malif guya sambata fayifta.
The son of man.
Ilmina matu gofta sambatati male re.
The Lord of Sabbath.
Sambani gofta nama miti.
Amen. The Sabbath is not the Lord over the Son of Man.
Amen. Jato yitani.
Amen.
Yeah. Guyango of Takenya beti nugaru guyarati goftada.
Amen.
The time will never be our Lord, but we are Lord over the time.
Lamafa.
The second.
Damakumali barbachis.
Why is it necessary to be alert?
Ilmana madurat abachudaf.
That you shall face the Son of Man.
Angamnitik sota ulfina angafa mullat.
When the king of the shepherd shall be revealed by his power.
Goftichi umna angafa mullat. Fula saada abachudaf.
That to face him.
Enyu kan fula saada abachudan.
Who is able to face him?
Namarafamit.
It is not he
that
is sleeping.
Nama ayyanargat.
Nor that is seen.
Nama dammaka.
But he that received.
Kutamma kesatti maljeda.
The grace.
Ilma nama adura rabbachudaf.
That you face.
Ija jabina kargattanif.
The son of God.
Maltaida.
That you be.
Karadaida.
Pray.
Ilmi nama gafamullat. Ija jabina adura rabbachudaf. Karada.
Pray that you shall be bold.
Kutana madubis.
In the previous verse I read.
Erga Yohannes adura.
In the first John chapter 4 verse 17.
Afurku da torba. Ka Christos jirate tijrachu kenya. Guyanne mullat.
It says.
Isadurat.
At the day.
Ija jabina qamna.
He shall be revealed.
Gavasana qani male.
We will have.
Leyo male. Soda male. Fula sadaba chokeran desuf. Arradamaki. Kopai. Arradamaki. Karat.
To be bold in his presence on the day of his manifestation. Today, start, pray, and be awake.
Hallelujah.
Pray the Lord.
Let's
read a Bible verse again.
Erga Yohannes adura.
First epistle of John.
Lama.
Chapter number 2.
La copsa. Digdemi saddet.
Verse 28.
La duka bua jada.
Let you repeat after me.
Ammas ya ijolle ko. Yero Kristos mullatut. Ija jabina kakabannu. Male. Guyadu fati sat. Yellodan. Akarrifannef. Isuma tijrata. Amen tijrata.
It says, and now, little children, abide in him so that when he is revealed, we may have confidence and not be put to shame before him at his coming.
Ammas ya ijolleko.
And now, little children,
guyadu fati sat.
Abide in him.
Leyo male.
So that when he is revealed,
ijajabinan.
We may have a confidence.
Akadabbattanif.
And not to be to shame.
Isat tijradda.
Abide in him.
Nat tijradda sinittan jiradda jireera gooftan.
For Jesus said, abide in me, or I shall abide in you.
Karan isat tijran numoto ko kara dubbi isat illa makara kadannat.
And the way by which we can abide in him is through his word and through prayer.
Amen.
Amen.
Kanaf.
That's why.
Amadu fujala bauf.
To escape the coming evil.
Ilman amadu rada abbachudaf.
To fear the Son of Man.
Leyo male.
Without.
Salpina male.
Shame.
Ijajabina gutunga basana fula sada abbachuf.
In a confidence.
Damaga karatta.
Awake and pray.
Goftan sagaleda gesangarala pekesanegesa tisinif ayebisu.
May God bless the word of God you have held.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Medagi kala masini karadu tabatta arka merga gara waqayyo tolfuda.
Lift up your right hand to the Lord.
Arka bitala perraka.
As you put your left hand over your chest.
Mena wajin Yesu seda.
Say Jesus.
Annamada dabada.
I am weak.
Umna situkaba.
You are powerful.
Nadam maksiri badua kesa.
Awake me from the deadly sleeping.
Inni Petros ittibute nattibuy.
You, he that touched at Peter, touch me.
Inni Elias ittibute nattibuy.
You, he that awakened Elijah.
Me wama de kika shana kandis nittibu visa boda sinin karada. Pray.
Let you open your mouth and pray.
Sagale ulfuda du badda gofta ajun.
Lift up your two hands and say to the Lord, Lord, awake me as you awaken Peter, as you have awakened Elijah, for you are able, for power belongs to you.
Pray, 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 pray.
Kadada, kadada, kadada.
Sagalen kun sinittibu erayota asa gofta wajjin.
If you are overwhelmed of this word, now keep in touch with God.
Omnat iga olichan ribadua ke sadamaka.
Be awake from that deadly sleeping.
Damaka.
May you be awake.
Damaka.
May you be awake from that sleep 2 days.
Inni Petros ittibu afur.
May the spirit that touched at Peter.
Inni Elias irra sodadu acabse ammatullu waqayyoti sadeemsise.
That has broken any spirit of death.
Umni lafafago lagalana rakkinasi ceesisu umni gara rakkinasi baasu.
Power that is able to take
Omni dua jala sibas
to escape
Omni kiyoti narka sibas
from any snare of demon
Omni jake banu
enemy that is able to open
Omnam chuke mulata ke tu ekas acha jera gara ke tu sima domna diga ulichatin sima 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 sima.
May you receive the power that is able to kick in your dreams.
Shiba ba 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 ba. Jesus.
I command the power to kick.
Omna Jesus, Omna Jesus, Omna Jesus.
Power of
Omna Jesus, Omna Jesus, Omna Jesus. Obna Jesus. Obna Jesus. Obna Jesus. Hey, karalaba shilabas. Hey, karababa babasya. Dibata Jesus. Dibata Jesus. Dibata Jesus. Adajera garaket. Adajera. 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 Adajera.
I command the power of the Son of God, Jesus Christ, into your life to awaken your dead dream, your dead marriage, your dead vision.
Damax, Damax, ya furawaka, yo Damax.
Awake,
Damax, your police again. Damax, your police again. Damax, your bagan. Damax, your again. Damax, 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 Damax. Re kalabaji la baralabo senda la bakaralabas. Re kalabaji, re kalabaji, re kalabaji. Oh Holy Spirit, oh Holy Spirit, oh Holy Spirit. Deep, 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 deep. Afora kerat, ayana kerat, epa kerat, epa kerat, epa kerat, ayana kerat, ayana kerat, ayana kerat. Ayana Kerat, Ayana Kerat, Ayana Kerat, Ayana Kerat, Ayana Kerat, Ayana Kerat, Angalas Rat, Angalas, 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 Angalas.
May you pour your grace, your grace, your grace.
Angalas.
May you pour your grace and anointing over them.
Ayana Siargat.
May you receive the grace.
Amen. Ayana Jesus Christos Siargat.
Rest of the Lord Jesus.
Ayane sidabu siarkat.
That is able to stand you fast. Look at you.
Ayane sidabarsu siarkat.
May the grace that is able to provide.
Kiyodin abirakan sidabarsu. Lagara kinakan si Jesus.
That is able to promote you.
Murtuteni rajala kan sibasu.
That is able to escape you from the fire.
Ayane siarkatu.
A rod coming to your life. May that.
Omnatiga Jesus itin.
By the power in the blood of.
Raka se kola chumbuja kera gatera.
I remove any foreskin of the.
Tuda samuke panera. Jamai jake panera. Tuda gurake panera. 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 Panera.
I open your ears.
Omna diga holy chatin. Amen. Amen. Amen.
By the power in the blood of the Lamb. Amen.
Hallelujah.